So what we're doing in NLP when we are saying build rapport is get attention and trust of the unconscious mind, right? Now, when I'm saying unconscious mind is something that is working even below what is visible on the surface, correct? So on one hand, we are engaging in conversation with each other, we are sitting in front of each other, we are saying things to each other, but our unconscious mind is already noticing certain things automatically. Our unconscious brain is automatically noticing certain things. And if we know how to get attention and trust, right? Trust is an important thing in leadership, is what you all is what you will all agree, right? How to get that trust? So how much ever you say, you know, that trust me, this is going to work, or trust me, I'm telling you the truth, trust me, I have the data to back up whatever I'm saying, right? All that you might say, you may use the word trust 3 times in 3 sentences, but how do you get the trust actually of the other person's unconscious mind, right?